Someone asked me once in an interview, what was growing up like? Where'd you go to school and what would you do if you weren't doing this? I'd be driving my first car in a worn-out dock, trying to make rent with a dead-end job, just making do, tips in a jar, my guitar in an old bar stool. Same guy they knew back in the day, who was burning CDs just to give away, paying his dues. If I wasn't doing this, five deep in a van, head full of steam, hot on the heels of my neon dreams, maybe coming true, living this life just like I was born to do. Yeah.